自己累死累活干一年了，投进这么多钱没见一分钱回入，心就可难受了。
I think people are increasingly asking why has extreme weather events like this happened? You know, what are the root causes?I think this is bringing the Chinese policymakers and the, you know, and the general public to a realization that we are indeed in a climate emergency.
少吃点少喝点少花点都老百姓最苦了。